where the game is.
Yeah. Cool.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Menoth John, and you are tuned in to what should be a really fun evening here. I'm here with the folks from Whitemoon Dreams. I've got Ross. Say hello to everybody to Ross.
Hey, guys, doing? I'm Ross Thompson.
Woo! Woohoo! And with him, of course, is the amazing producer of this fabulous game. We have Alyssa. Is it Mogil? Is how you pronounce your last name?
Well, recently Colgard, but Facebook doesn't let me change my name.
Well, that's awesome. That's very useful. So we're going to play some War Machine Tactics. Now, for some of you out there who haven't had an opportunity to play War Machine Tactics, it's been in development. Well, they released it, and they've been doing a lot of upgrades as the last year has gone on. And I think we've gotten to the point now where the program's frickin' stable and legit. And just a new version just came out today, guys.
It did. Yeah, we're super jazzed about that. It's got Santa hats and winter and then new AI and new characters and everything like that. So we're going to check out a few of those too. I think we were going to play on the trade yard map. So
and also,
super jazzed about that.
And also, if you click in there, you can see a super legit picture of me as Rahn and Ross as Magnus. And there you go. I mean, that's worth buying it right there.
It really is.
All right. So
I'm super jazzed that got put in there.
So we're going to go ahead and we're going to play a multiplayer game. And we wanted to demonstrate how easy it is once your friend's on Steam to actually get a match going. So, Ross, you're going to start the match from your end, correct?
Yep. So I'm going to press launch right now. So we're going to pull it up. We've already got the game going in, so now I'm on the main screen. I'm going to go to multiplayer. So I already built my list, so because we're doing a 25-point game. So I already did that. So I'm going to go to multiplayer.
Okay.
And then host a private match. Uh-huh. Now, when I pull that up, it's going to allow me to pick the map I want to choose on. So we're going to go with Train Yard because that's the new one.
Yep.
Woohoo!
So we're doing that. And now I can bring up my friends on Steam here. Funny if I have a few of my friends from old clans. But yeah, my old Team Fortress 2 clan, a bunch of those guys play the game, funny enough.
Nice.
So, yeah, I got into the forums, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I know these guys. So, got MenothJohn, going to invite.
Okay, now you can see down there in the corner, I've got a shift tab to bring up my Steam friends. And then here in this chat thing, it says, it's invited me to play War Machine Tactics. Click here to join. Boom shakalaka, we're in. It's just that easy, folks. It should be coming in. There it is. All right, outstanding. We already have one viewer. The famous.
Nice. Yeah, we did start about 5 minutes early, which is fine, just to get it all up and going.
Yep.
So
this is
Twitch has been announced.
Nice.
Oh, what's up, you?
Everyone's busy at the Star Wars, so.
Oh yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah. So now we get a squad selection for me.
And I'm going with my Ross face list, which is the Harbinger of Menoth, the Avatar of Menoth, four Cinerators, and a Lonely Temple Flame Guard who somehow got left behind.
Here we go. So I've got my my Grudge match list, which I've got Magnus the Traitor, a Mangler, a Renegade, Kel, and then a bunch of Steelheads with rifles and halberds.
So Jenny feels a little self-conscious that she's the only one so far. No, you're not the only one. There are now two people. It's my best the count impersonation.
Do you have your list picked?
I do. And it says, I guess now I'm in my... Are you deploying or am I deploying?
I'm player one.
Okay.
But I'm pretty sure we're both deploying.
Okay, nope. I see. Here I am. Okay, and now I am going to deploy, and I am saying done. Boom. All right.
That's fine.
All here right. We go.
Okay, here we go. So you're player one, right, Ross?
Yep.
Okay, so, by the way, how does that work out? How do you get to be player one when I'm the visitor? I want to know how this works out.
Because you let him host.
Oh, my God. I'm totally...
What a nice guy. If only I'd known that.
I got screwed right from the very beginning. Go ahead, Ross. Bring it.
Yeah, we're going to do it up here. So, I don't think we're playing a scenario, are we?
There's
Every map has a scenario.
Okay. So, we're playing...
Otherwise, Butcher would just kill everyone all the time forever.
So let us know, what is this scenario all about, Alyssa?
So the scenario kind of works like King of the Hill a little bit, where you have to capture control zones, and then the interior with the flag allows you to capture more points, same as on the tabletop. So if there's players from each team in the square, then it'll be contested. No one will be gathering points that time, and whoever gets to 5 points first wins. Or you could always, of course, go for the caster kill. I think Train Yard just has the one capture point.
Yeah, I don't see any of the capture points on this map.
Yeah, so it's a little different each map.
There we go. Man, I'm digging the snow effects.
Yeah, it's just like it is here.
They had rain in the game before, but that never made it to the public because that was early on when nothing was optimized. It just slowed the hell down, everything down, but got it back.
Yay. All right, so you're first. So you're on the clock here, buddy, right?
Yeah.
All right, so Ross will be going first here, and I am going to see if I can't do something meaningful here.
So you just went with the default deployment?
I actually kind of like default deployment, funny enough. But I was never one for crazy tactics when I was deploying things in the game.
So there's our new dynamic
deployment. Oh, yeah, so look at that. So I clicked on Kill Baylock, who was advanced deployed, and we had a tutorial box pop up down in the corner that says this character has advanced deployment, which allows him to be deployed up further up, and I can pop that again. These are all brand new. There's about 20, 30 of these ones that are new, right?
There's about that in multiplayer, but if you go into Skirmish, where most people are going to be learning, then it will give you individual prompts depending on the Warcaster you're playing and how to play against them. This is kind of like general stuff that pertains to the game.
Cool. Well, I think I'm going to go.
All right, go ahead, man. So now I got I got four people watching.
Nice. So there we go. We've got John's list. Man, the avatar is rocking that hat.
Yeah, nobody wears a hat like a church steeple. Let me tell you what.
It's true, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, I'm sure Menoth is all about Christmas too, so.
Oh, hell yeah.
Happy Life Day.
Exactly, whatever. All right, so you're going to be doing your thing.
Allocated.
Okay.
This is fun. I love going first.
All right, so you're activating one of your riflemen.
Yes, now I'm pulling up my steelhead rifleman. I'm having him run, do some things. And he's up there, activating another guy now. So now I'm moving them along, and they run pretty quick, which is nice.
So the nice thing about the game is that there are a lot of keyboard shortcuts. So when you activate one of your models, you can you go ahead and do your run or your advance or what have you, and then you can hit X to end that model's activation, and then Tab will tab to the next sort of the next model that's logically how it was deployed.
I definitely see us playing multiple games tonight if this ends up going pretty quick.
Oh, yeah. That's 25 points is not slow to play at all. So, yeah, we're playing 25 points. This has a point system that is not the same as War Machine, but is it is, I would assume, internally balanced for the way that this particular game plays.
Correct.
Next patch, 25-point list, will be an actual supported mode, different kind of quick match.
Cool.
Right now, you guys just kind of built 25-point lists on your own, but soon that will be a thing.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm really jazzed about that. That's going to be fun.
They are fun.
Sound effect's pretty good. He sounds pretty beefy.
He did sound beefy, didn't he?
Yep.
Oh,
your dude should be taking some damage for that ball hitting him in the ass the way that thing did.
It really should, right? You're just going to rock around there, do his thing.
All right. Come on, Lefty. Bring it.
We're getting there, right? Yeah, I know. I love that about him. It's so awesome.
I'm going to cast... I'm a crappy warcaster on this guy. No.
is back. Move. Oh, that's funny.
Didn't cast it.
No, I know. I did that wrong. That's interesting. I blocked myself. Nice. That was not what I wanted to do. That's fine. We're going to do... We're done. Yeah.
All right, my turn. Oh, look, I'm gonna not allocate any focus because I don't have any jacks to allocate to. All right, so we're gonna start here with the Temple Flame Guard. Menoth
guides our hands.
Yes, he does. Menoth does guide your hands or whatever. So we're gonna have him come over here. Let's see. Okay, then we're gonna end his action. We're gonna go ahead and bring the Cinerator. Let's see. Bring the Cinerator over here. Incinerators, worst model in the actual game, best model in this game.
All right. Where I walk, Menoth's enemies shall fall.
Indeed.
I don't think we will. Bring it on, dude.
All right, X. All right. Then we're going to do this.
You're a little less intimidating with the Santa hats, though, I gotta say.
Yeah, the Santa hats do make it a little less intimidating, it's true. Not the Avatar, though. The Avatar is still rocking it.
All right, and then come up here.
What's he say?
And suck it, Trebek. We're feeding.
Look upon the glory of the Creator.
Bring it forward, kids.
That was pretty.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet. All right. What did I do?
Crap.
Oh, I got
in. Sorry, dudes.
All right.
Those guys have been giving the white men off.
All right. And it is your turn, sir.
It is.
See, I think I feeded one turn too early.
Well, that's the joys of playing short games.
This map is a little bit smaller, a little bit bigger than one of the maps I've been goofing around with.
Which map have you been playing?
I was I did a few in the city streets. I did a couple in the Orgoth Temple.
Oh yeah, duh. Oops, that was dumb.
War Machine before, right, Ross?
I have. I was trying to figure out what those boxes were, and now I've learned. So
ready to make a
I already took damage. You're welcome.
It's a painful lesson.
You know what? But you learn once, you're gonna go.
See, this is why I did one turn too early. You really couldn't
hurt me. My guys would have gotten destroyed by that.
Yep.
We're just gonna hang out outside. It's the yellow boxes that are doing that, right?
Yep.
Yeah, the yellow guys are currently in the feet. However, if you come into the feat, you'll take the feat, I believe.
Yeah, I already had one of my guys take 8 damage.
I saw that.
I know, you're welcome.
Dead to rights.
Whatever, Kel.
Critical hit. Bring it on, man. Boom. As for Santa.
Hey, stop that.
I know.
So yeah, some of my viewers are commenting that the game looks a lot more polished than it did the last time I did some videos of this. And the answer to that is, oh hell yeah. The game.
It's come a long bit in the air.
Yes, it
has. Go ahead and listen.
Well, before this version, not this version that downloaded today, but the time before that. I couldn't even stream it. It would crash with XSplit. But now, it's all good.
You paid for it. Well, that's good to work.
That was probably the 4.9 engine integration. So, not only is the game getting better, but the engine that we're building it on has improved a lot. Because this game was only the second game to be built on UE4.
Okay.
And it was still...
Still a lot to learn when it comes to that. Hey, why didn't that clown take any damage?
Because I haven't.
Oh, there you go.
There we go. Yeah.
For a few crowns more.
For a few crowns more, he could do it. But he's just gonna...
Suck it.
Yeah.
Traitor, patriot, come what you like.
Yeah, Jenny, I'm not singing the 12 Days of Christmas on the stream. Sorry. I've done more heinous things on the stream. I promise you that, but... Oh, sure. Dropping the bomb on me.
You know what, man? I love it.
Did someone just... What did one of your players fart, or what was that?
No, I laughed because I was going to go cast Blur.
Yeah?
And I could cast it on myself through an arc node.
Nice.
Which I thought was an amusing option. So...
it's like doing a selfie.
I know, right? We're going to do the halberdier. There we go. Done. Spells are up. I've got more guys than you, so it takes a little bit longer.
Yeah, no problem. All right, end that control phase. Here we go.
Yeah, you definitely popped it one turn too soon.
Yep, I did. That's fine. Hi there, Kel.
Because in the tabletop game, troops only have, like, you know, 5 hit points, where in this game they've got a little bit more.
Yep.
So I can kind of take a feat through that.
So why am I triggering a free strike on this guy way back here?
Which guy?
The incinerator I'm about to move. And now it's not. That was weird. It gave me a really weird error warning message, like I was going to trigger a free strike. I guess the avatar was going to free strike me.
Maybe the avatar was hungry for Menoth.
Do you have friendly fire checked on by chance?
Oh, God, I don't know. Toggle friendly fire? I don't know how to... whatever. I'm not going to worry about it. It's good.
Okay.
Okay, then let's see. Then we're going to come over here and we're going to get him... let's see here. Well, might as well just bring him as far forward as I can, whatever. Forward to death, right?
I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, thank you, Harvey. That's a little disturbing, by the way. She's a little young to be sounding like that. Six. And execute Menoth's gaze, because that's what we do. Then we're going to move over here. Okay, and then we're going to... and his activation, then we're going to bring Harby over to here. And let's see here. And then we're going to X her, and back to you, buddy.
We're just playing around with the camera effects right now. I'm really enjoying how that all looks.
Cool.
Getting some screenshots in, too. Okay. Now let's get my focus all allocated.
So for those of you who've come in a little bit later, on the other end of what you're hearing here is Ross Thompson and Elisa McGill from Whitemoon Dreams. And this is the first of the new series of grudge matches, I guess we're calling them.
Yeah.
And Ross and I have known each other in the War Machine community for years and years and years. He is actually the guy that turned me on to the Kraken. So
that was a fun time.
Hell yeah, it was. TempleCon 2010, if I remember right.
Yeah, that was a good year.
And you know, we're playing ourselves some War Machine Tactics, trying to show everybody that the game has progressed a long way since it first released. And I'm playing me some Harbinger of Menoth with the OP as hell incinerators. And we're getting our scenario on here too.
We are, yeah. Boom! What's up with that?
Oh, three damage. Oh,
are we getting overtime? It's mighty. It's mighty. You know what it is.
Now I'm faster. Thank you very much.
I
suck it.
That one. It's kind of fun how that works out. And
I was playing the single player mission earlier today, and I missed a man of war, knocked over, who was laying on his ass, 4 times in a row.
Ooh.
I don't know how that happens in, like, reality, but it did. Okay, a little halberdier action here. Okay. Okay, you're going to have to die.
What do you think? Well, it's not an option. Let's take a dice roll.
Booyah!
He wanted to support his buddy. Oh, man. Kel Balok. You have a sword. I always forget that.
Yep. He's got a sword. You can probably kill him, too. He's all my guy's all roughed up.
Yeah, I only have like a half chance to hit that. We're going to take it. Yeah, that guy's wily.
Oh, yeah. Shifty for Menoth. That's what they call him.
That's all Menoth is, right? So
he's a god of shiftiness.
Yeah, that's what I hear. Oh yeah, I can do that. Those are cool. I like that those are popping up.
Jenny, I'm not real sure where this conversation in the chat room is going, and we're not going to discuss it on the open air.
Oh, is it? Okay. I can't even read it, so.
No, it's okay. It's perfectly all right.
Ooh.
Sounds like exciting stuff.
Yeah, I know.
You know, we got the best fans in the universe. Jenny's a newbie, is a new person to the show. And she has already achieved most valuable chat status.
Oh, wonderful.
She keeps it lively in there, I'll tell you what.
Someone's got to.
She's good people.
Good.
Hey, man, you're not playing like the skirmish mode where by this time the Warcaster would be up next to Harbinger.
It's true. It's true. I did not run every turn. I'm sorry. I did not do that.
That's yeah. I don't know how to play against this strategy you got going on here.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's the hope. We had Daniel and Logan play around with some different.
That was all Logan, actually.
Is it really? Oh, Logan? Awesome. Good for Logan, man.
Not for nothing, but trying to program an AI to play a game as complicated as War Machine cannot be easy.
No.
He'll be spending the next 4 or 5 months doing it for sure. But now they know how to allocate focus and use their guns. And
sweet.
Oh. That should have been that one instead. That's what I meant to do. We'll do that again then. There we go.
Okay, you got temper metal up on the mangler.
I meant to do. Yeah, he's got his stuff going on, so he's just gonna hang out.
Man, but Iron Aggression is so good on the mangler with the thresher.
Yeah, well, we're just getting prepped.
All right.
So.
I'm going to get owned on this game because I'm so used to playing skirmish mode.
I know, right? It's all good. I was playing against Crix. Okay, I'm all done. So we'll go to end turn. And there we go. And teaching the Crix how to use their Biothrall stuff has been fun.
All right, so here we go.
I'll shoot you with the gun.
All right, so the first thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to activate Harby because it's fun. All right, and we're going to cast some spells. Why isn't Cataclysm available? Ah, because she can't see anything. All right, so we're going to move her. And we'll move her over here. Hello. Now we're going to do some spells. There it is. And we are going to... Can I not Cataclysm that dude in front of me? Nope. I can't. All right, fine. Two. All right, let's do that again because it's fun.
Ouch.
Six. One, two. Suck it!
It could have been a rifle, man.
Oh,
right.
There were guys there.
Yep, there were. Spells. And now we're going to put... God, what the hell is Fear of God again? All right, target enemy unit cannot make special attacks or use special actions. Enemy non-casualty. All right, so... I think we're going to put Guided Hand up on... Let's see. The Avatar? Yeah, let's put it on Avatar. That's good. That seems like a good idea. All right. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! All right, so now we're going to go ahead and finish her up, and I am going to...
He is shining! Look at that!
I know, right? He's badass. All right, so now we're going to come over here, and let's see how this slap fight we got going over here between Kel Balok and Carl
hey,
the...
He's Wily too, I hear.
Carl, the loneliest Temple Flame Guard. So let's see here. Yeah, we're going to execute that. Boom!
Oh, no, Kel!
Suck it. All right, now we're going to go ahead and Incinerator. Oh, he's got a charge. Oh, do I not have another charge? Can I not charge this guy over here? I can totally charge that guy over there. Come and get it! Suck it!
Yeah, good job. Mighty 2 damage.
Boom!
I'm off the bike,
bro. Incinerators hit real goddamn hard.
Yeah, that definitely... that was rough.
All right, so now, let's see. Do I have any charge? I have a charge attack. But before we do that, we're going to put up the Menoths of Gaze. And then we're going to charge attack with the four. Let's see. Why not? Why not, Kel? Say goodnight, Kel.
Oh, man. Look at that. Everything is being gazed on.
Oh, that had to hurt. I don't care what your background.
He's backed up in everything. He's just die behind a barrel now.
I don't care what your background. That had to hurt. All right, so now we're going to do this. Yeah. Suck it! All right. Now, I can charge attack now. I think that seems like a good idea.
Oh, that's the ambulance for me, for my guys that just died.
All right, so I think before I do this guy, I'm going to see if I can't clear some of this rabble out of the way first. And we're going to come up over here and get this Blazing Sword. Blazing Sword! It's my favorite ability in the game. Dude's on fire! All right, so now let's go back to the other guy.
And soul for the glory of Menoth.
And I think we're going to... Okay, so now he can't... Okay, that's right. He can't charge because I got the Mangler in the way.
Okay.
Oh, that's interesting. I blocked my own charge path now. That's fine. That's fine. So I'm going to... I'm just going to stand here. I think I'm just going to end his turn and turn it back over. Let's see. Now I got... Oh, I still got one more... Oh, I could have. I should have activated that guy. No, I guess change facing, and I'll just do that, and then X him. And now it's yours.
Okay, now you're up. Okay, man, that was a beating I took.
You still got two jacks, buddy. You still got two jacks. There's anybody's
game. I'm not upset. I'm just noticing what happened.
Steelhead Halberdier took four damage for fire.
Okay, here we go.
Wow, what was that?
I don't even know what that was.
All of a sudden,
Menoth was talking to me. Wait, you know what? I wonder if that was Menoth's gaze.
That could have been.
It could have been.
Oh, that's right. I've got all you guys in the gaze, don't I?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Miss!
Yeah, he wasn't going to be able to do much there.
It's the first recorded miss of incinerator in recorded history.
Oh, that is totally Menoth talking.
Nice. Way to go, Menoth.
That is creepy. Like, no one's business.
It should be the Avatar going, get over here.
You really should. We're going to avenge Kel Balrog. What a waste of a shot, but I have to do it. Oh, man, almost. Okay. And we got this lonely rifleman who is engaged.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, you got him engaged with the incinerator here.
Nice.
So we're going to move him over here. And he's going to use his mighty sword attack because everyone forgets to have those. Yep. Mighty one damage.
That's all right. This is all about the Mangler going to town today.
Yes. Yes, it is.
This turn is called Mangler Goes Home. You got a sweet thresher set up.
Yeah.
But he's caught in the gaze, so he's not going to get the thresher off.
I don't think he will either, but I can pop. We'll see what happens. I'm going to walk here.
Oh, how can he get over there? He's in the gaze.
He's powering through, man.
Oh, man.
And I got thresher set up. We're going to push attack on that. That's for sure.
Jenny, we're like the shitty version of PewDiePie. Oh, that's going to leave a mark.
Oh, boom, boom, boom.
Yep, that's going to leave a mark.
Nice. And you can hear the lovely downtown LA.
Woohoo! Go LA!
Yeah, there's a big lightsaber fest. It's going to be starting up pretty soon here.
Nice.
Literally across the street, there's going to be about 10,000 people meeting up.
That's cool.
Yeah. Boom!
Wait. Okay, I'm glad you didn't do it.
Oh, I did that wrong. That's fine. So that's the gaze talking, isn't it?
I think so.
That's the wah, 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 wah. Is that Menoth's gaze?
I think so.
Listen. Oh, sorry.
Could be. I usually play with music.
Oh, that makes sense then. Well, I think we're just going to hang out a little bit here, Mr. Renegade. We'll come back to you. Okay, Magnus, what have we got?
This is not looking promising for you.
No.
Unless you could bring down a few more control points. You're in the lead there.
How do you have two control points? I'm contesting the damn zone.
You weren't early on.
Yeah, I got in there turn one.
That's fine. That's fine. I'll make you pay for those 2 points.
You're going to have to.
I'm going to send Avatar around the far side over there. I'm going to gaze your caster and introduce you.
Yep. Yeah, I don't think hit and run's good for right now, though.
I'm not very good with mercenaries.
Yeah, so I could hit and run and do that, but I kind of like where he's at, because I don't want to get too close to your incinerators over there. I don't feel like I'm really that safe with this, but I kind of like hanging out back. Magnus is definitely not really an upfront kind of guy either. So, I'm going to... But you can camp... I like our map. Screw it. I'm done.
All right.
And then... Oh, that man, it's so creepy. I love it. I am stuck there in the gaze, though. We'll pop up right here. One more. And we can test that, and I'm going to be done with that. We'll close these boxes. I'm now in a lot of these things. What's going to happen? We're going to find out. John, you're up. All right.
End of that control phase. Control phases are for the weak and silly. Let's see what we got going on here. Where'd my cursor go? Where's my cursor? All right, there it is. All right, so let me get my cursor to where I actually see if I can do it here. All right, so let's bring up the avatar here. See, he does not have a charge attack available to him. Let's see. If I go to here, I don't even have an attack on your mangler. That's bad.
Yeah, that I'm in reach for those two guys, but I'm not in melee. Like, right up against them, so...
Okay. I'm gonna go to here.
Oh!
And
he's coming in now!
I'm gonna go Menoth's Gaze. And then I'm going to... I can't change my facing? That's weird.
Maybe because of my sword?
Whatever. I'm gonna beat your guy up here. Oh, I missed.
Oh!
That's all right.
Yeah.
Put the coins upon my eyes.
Okay, so that's it for that. Let's see what's exciting over here. Somehow I don't have... All right, let's go over this. And 3, Blazing Sword, execute.
Blazing Sword!
Missed.
Yep. Well, he's a big warjack, so he's very fast and sneaky. That's how that works.
Oh, okay, so 3.
Pay the piper.
Okay, and then let's go over here to Harby, and let's do a couple more spells, because those are fun. Let's do Cataclysm on the Mangler. Okay.
Ooh.
Let's do that
Ouch.
Again, because that's fun. Cataclysm. I'm gonna boost that damage. There we go.
Ooh, ouch. Right.
And then
still in there though.
Oh yeah. And then I'm going to move. Because I can.
That's the wrong way, John.
I think that was the wrong way. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. This is not a problem. This is not a problem. Alright, so. That's it for her. That was a mistake. All right. He is going to charge that guy.
That guy is like the best Temple Flame Guard ever.
I know, right? And then 4. Yeah, let's do that. Charge attack.
Oh, back charge by Mangler, huh?
Yep. Because that's how I roll.
Because that's not a halberdier there. It's a rifleman. Bummer.
All right, so still too many left. And now I got the backstrike tip there, and I got the range tech versus an engaged target. And that is everybody on my side of the thing. So let's see if you can kill me.
I don't think I can get Harbinger this turn, dude.
Yeah, I don't think you can either. Because of the gaze, the avatar standing right in the way.
Yeah, but that's the avatar's the beast right now.
That is that lonely TFG is winning all the awards, peoples. Voko snaka waka. Man, I want to play with the avatar all the time.
Right? I mean, he just animates it right up. So.
Wait a second. You already shot that thing, didn't you?
Nope.
Oh, man. Nope. I thought you already shot that thing.
Nope. He's definitely on his butt now. Don't show this again for the box that keeps popping up. So Obliterator is done. Good job, man. Now we have our mighty. Oh, you engage me.
Yeah.
And I can't move because then I'll be attacked by Bummer. Well, we'll come back to you, I guess.
Loyalty can be bought. It's just not cheap.
It's just not cheap.
It just
I
doesn't.
Agree. Well, I want to turn around to do that, but if I do that, I'm going to get wrecked. You're going to get a free strike on me.
Yep.
That's not going to be good. Ugh.
At least.
Yeah, I know we're gonna do it.
I could miss.
What?
I could miss.
It's true. Let's find out. There we go. And we're gonna thresher because it's fun. Boom.
Whoa.
That was crazy. So now I'm gonna do it again. We're gonna use my wrecker. We're gonna boost the damage. No, we'll buy another attack. That'd be better. So, cute. Oh, I swung on the wrong guy.
Did you hit your own guy?
No, I swung on the incinerator.
Oh, okay.
I did give him a lot of focus though, so we'll see what happens here.
One hit point left.
Three left. I could have sealed the deal. It's true. Well, he's going to stay there and then.
Yeah, this list is going to get pokey without the avatar.
I can't shoot bolt going on your guy. Do I miss? That's fine. I'm kind of just going to stay there and be done with it all. Move. I could shoot. That'd be kind of cool, but no, then your incinerator would come and get me. Let's do that. I was worth the shot. I wanted to pull him out. Didn't happen. Done. And let's see what happens, John.
All right, man.
Oh, no. Who's still? Oh, this guy. He's not going to be doing anything. He's going to die if he moves.
He's going to die if he stays.
Well, it's terrifying. Here we go. One final hurrah. And he's going to die to the double flame guard.
Way to go, Herbie. Herbie the lonely TFG.
Hey, he's gonna get promoted to a general when he's done with this, right? Or like
absolutely.
Captain. That's all good.
All right, so we're gonna shake that avatar. All right, so then we're gonna end the control phase. And let's see if we can't get this done with... Man, why can I not get any freaking charge attacks? Alright, so Blazing Sword!
Blazing Sword!
Alright, let's get... Nope, not him.
I am his vessel.
Not her. Alright. Blazing Sword!
That's it, he's falling.
Yeah, buddy. Alright, now we have to get the loneliest TFG out of the way here. And we are going to run him back here.
Oh, look at that. Bring it on, buddy. He knows parkour.
Alright. He does, he's badass that way. Alright, so he's gonna charge. And with Burning Wrath. And he's going to...
I would have killed him if it was my fault. Oh, man, it just pushed those guys out of the way. Come on, Renegade. Renegade's ready. Oh, that's not going to go for the Renegade.
Okay, and then we're going to do the Divine Shield and execute. Okay, and then we're done with him. Okay, and then this guy is going to... He's already gone, I guess. Tab. Okay, let's see.
Yeah,
any charge attack?
He can get in there with a charge, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, and then tab. Okay, she's the only thing left. And let's bring her over here and let's see if I can't pull off a Cataclysm. Cataclysm.
Oh, just enough.
Yep. All right, and then six. Let's let her sit on that. And abilities, spells. I think that's it. So we're gonna go ahead and X her and turn it back over to you.
So Magnus is hireable for work. oh man. Okay.
Things are looking good for MenothJohn at this point.
That is looking good in our first match.
Yes. Well, we can re-rack this and I'll play Rahn.
Let's go back. I'll just move. Oh, you're going to... That's fine. Hit me. That's funny. So I had a little thing pop up. This move is likely to occur a free strike. Are you sure you want to do this? Options are, I guess not, or hit me. So, hit me. One damage.
Yep.
Boom. That's right.
It's because all that damn armor.
Yep.
Camping like a boss. This is not going to end well for the avatar. Not with faux cleaver.
And faux cleaver.
I call shenanigans on that, by the way.
He just does what he does, right? So now we're here. I got a better idea. I'm gonna pop my feet.
They'll never see it coming.
And I'm gonna be done.
Loyalty can be bought. It's just not cheap.
And then we're gonna run there.
Oh, I see how it goes.
What's up?
Yeah, what's up? All right, so I see how this is.
And turn, son.
And turn.
Yeah.
Don't forget that.
All right. All right, so end control phase. And let's see what I got as options here. Do I have a charge attack on him? Oh, yeah. That's the game, boys. Spells. Cataclysm. Boost that damage.
A lot of fire coming my way.
Boost that damage. Execute. One shot that bee. One shot that bee. Woo! There's something that doesn't happen in the regular game. MenothJohn winning.
I only killed two of his dudes.
That is shame.
Oh, man. Ouch.
Incinerator's OP.
They are super good, man. Yeah. Well, I also did bring a lot of squishy guys though, so.
Yep. All right, so let's go ahead and let's rack one up one more time. I got time for one more game.
I'm down.
And yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna play my Rahn list that I came up with. Hey, Rahn. So I'm gonna get into multiplayer. You want to open up another private match?
Yeah. It's opening up a thing now. So now we're back in the main screen.
Yep.
There we go. So I'm gonna go to launch.
Okay, I should get a notification here right quick.
Oh, Logan's in the chat too. Awesome.
Yes, and Abe. And someone with a really, really pale name that I can't
read. Yeah, I can't read it. So we're going to go multiplayer. We're going to go to... So now we're in second game now for our grudge match. I'll host a private match.
What kind of grudge are you guys settling?
Do you want to do Train Yard again? We've got the Trencher, Forest Run, Orgoth, Ruin. Let's do Snowy Valley.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm going to invite MenothJohn.
Aces, I am shift-tabbing to accept it. And Kerpwacky, there we go. It's just that easy, folks. And this game's legit.
Seriously, just pop it right in.
This game, when played against like a friend, is as good as it gets. This is hilarious.
Now let's maximize that. Our cool now, little cinematic.
Okay, I choose my army after this. Okay, yep, so.
I want to use the same list.
No, I'm not playing that Raven list. Okay, that late Raven list I had was stupid. But effective. Ready to deploy. So this is Retribution Ross face.
Wonderful.
All right.
Wonderful.
Hey, Freydox, thanks for coming. And 1:35 in the morning, you're a stud. I'm giving him a cinematic flyby here.
Yeah, I just had that, so.
All right, so you're playing the same list as before. And I am playing all the Halberdiers. Okay, so they are in their correct position. And it is your turn, sir.
Oh.
You just had to be a jerk twice.
Yep.
Ah, whatever. I'm showing Privateer that going first is not an absolute advantage.
Well, it is tactics. The game's a little bit different, right?
So. I was trying to help there. I was trying to be helpful.
Oh, it's all good, John.
I'm going to give him a flyby of Rahn here.
Okay, I'm done.
Dude, Rahn is playing with his hat over his entire face.
Yeah, they are big hats.
All right. All right.
Yeah.
Okay, we're still waiting for your deployment, I think, buddy.
Really? Are you done?
No, I never got a chance to. I mean, I thought I was done.
I'm ready.
Yeah, go ahead. It's waiting for almost Kirk. That's you, bud.
Okay.
Wow, the music could not be louder on this map.
I've got it turned down pretty low on mine, so...
I thought I had mine on pretty low, too. I'm playing with two Chimera. Rahn.
Yep.
It's like, when I was building this list, I selected Hydras because I thought they were Phoenixes. Aw.
Oh, really?
Aw.
Oh, bummer.
So I'd rebuild the list.
I've been using the list. It's one of the lists that they have in it's pretty much just a shortened list of what we've been using in the quick match.
Yep.
But it doesn't have Kel Balok and the Crows.
Okay.
So and they're super helpful.
If I hit escape, am I gonna fall out of the game? No.
I
options. Got it. Never mind. I'm just turn everything down here on the volume. Jesus, Palomino. All right, there we go. Apply changes back. Totally legit. Got it. Okay. Wow, that's like way better. I was losing my hearing. Hail Hydra. Hydra.
We don't need that. We don't need that. Did I hear your coins jingling?
That's not. It's frozen out there. It's not coins. You hear jingling, folks.
I know, right? Yeah, that's for sure.
Sleigh bells ring. Can you listen?
Yeah, so how's the weather out there? Is it pretty?
It's we're getting a little bit of snow right now. It actually looks reminiscent to what's coming down here in the game, to be honest.
Nice. I love the new snow effects. That was one of the first things when I came here. I was like, oh my gosh, there's like terrain effects. Let's make that happen.
So, in all actuality, the ball on the mangler needs to not be filled with either a small animal or helium. One of those two things needs to not be in that ball because it's got a life of its own.
Does it now?
Look at it.
I notice. I see that it's going there.
It's like it's got a pit bull inside that ball. Should rename the mangler's weapon the pit bull.
That'd be funny.
As president of War Machine and Hordes, I will decree it.
All right, it's been decreed. Done. Okay, and this now, and I got my spells. So we got Magnus.
All right, so phantasmal field activated on. Oh, nice. Wait, it's on yours. So you got blur on the rifleman.
And done. You're up, John.
All right, here we go. Okay, so. I'm not seeing my... Oh, it's... I see. All right. I got my place effect that I have to do. Okay, and then... All right. And then I'll do that one on this one because it's funny. All right, now we're going to put that on there and that on there, and then we're going to start the run everybody forward phase. All right. All right.
So here we get a look at what you're doing here. I'm over change the camera angle on your side now.
Okay. Okay. All right. Now we're gonna run.
Okay. That.
Move. Okay. Okay. Tab. All right, and then we're going to run.
Then make it. That's still the same thing. Oh, now my camera angle's all messed up.
Okay, so now I need to cast some spells. I want to put Polarity Shield. Targeting not Rahn. I want to target the one of the not that Chimera. Houseguard Harbinger, that Chimera. Execute. Okay. And then, let's see, six. Is there anything else I want to do? I'm going to put up Force Field for three on Rahn. Okay. And then I will end his activation. Police. By the way, there are no police in War Machine and Hordes, of course. There are. That's the Los Angeles area, showing why it's famous.
Yes, we are in deep Los Angeles. I know there's people asking for me to move the screen up because we're getting a weird cutoff on our view over here.
Okay.
And it's not doing that for me, so
okay,
we'll figure it out.
On mine, I'm able to watch my stream here, and everything looks like it's pretty good on my end.
Okay.
I'm streaming also at twitch.tv/MenothJohn, if anybody's interested.
Yeah, you can pop on there too.
All right, so then we'll do that, and then this guy here is going to run. And that should be everybody's everything.
Your turn's a bit longer when you've got more than five guys.
Yeah, hell yeah. But they're not as awesome as the Cinerators.
No, the Cinerators were pretty sweet. I'm not going to lie about that. That was a... I got that. Don't show me again. Taking a shot on that guy.
Play minimize so you can see the chat. There's people talking to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm now going to play minimized. Okay.
All right, so.
Hold on, I got some guys in the chat here. Hold on.
Okay, go ahead.
Next patch, borderless windowed mode. Are you in window to full screen mode? I was in window. I'm sorry. Here you go.
Yeah, no,
I'm in windowed mode because of the Twitch. But we'll have to change it. Yeah, but I'm already in game, so I can't really change it out of that. So.
I am in full screen mode on mine because it works beautiful.
Yeah. So you guys want to go watch it? It's John. You,
It is twitch.tv/MenothJohn. MenothJohn. Join the seven brush heads over there.
Boom, do it up. I'm gonna make it big again because I can't really see when it's small. So back to the game now. And we killed Baylock, just went, took his two shots and took a guy out.
Call shenanigans on that.
I know, it's true. Many shenanigans happen on that.
Look at that guy laying over like a dead son of a gun. That's unacceptable.
Should have known better.
These guys are nowhere near as durable as our good friends. See? Crafty. Frickin' elves. Come on, dodge this. You got this, guys. You got this.
See what happens. Oh, two shots. You can do
swing.
It. Good on him.
Swing. Hey, Baraga. Welcome. Thanks for coming in. Make sure you... like the channel. We have a Sunday night show every Sunday at 7 p.m. I drink rum, get drunk, and paint shit. It's pretty entertaining.
That's the one thing we are missing on this week's. We should have done a dungeon game.
I had. I'm drinking some New Glarus Brewing Company Spotted Cow, but I'm all out now.
I love Spotted Cow, man. Spotted Cow's good stuff.
Legit. All right, so he did.
Yeah, I'm doing my Pike Hedge.
What is Pike Hedge?
It's the War Machine Tactics version of the when you come into contact, I get to hit you.
Okay.
With the steelheads.
All right. All right.
Go. Those guys on the left side were a little bit better.
I'm gonna fall.
Yeah, it's gonna happen. It's gonna hurt.
I probably don't want to swear too hard on your stream.
Probably not super hard.
No, I'm just I'm gonna keep it legit.
Yeah.
We may have kids watching. If I do swear on the stream, kids, remember I am gonna use a full sentence when I do it.
I mean that's all we ask. I mean we can't ask much more than that, you know. So. He will leave an immortal legacy. Did you know that?
I was not aware of that.
Now you know.
And the more you know.
The more you know, it's true how that all works out.
Gonna be.
And I got a boost on him there, and then spells. We've got blur.
I don't see a way I win this one. By the way, just gonna put that out there.
We'll see what happens. Okay, yeah. And turn.
Okay. All right. So
scenario flags are active.
Okay. I think that there's
and
another.
And it has.
So we got one flag there. We've got. Where's the other flags? There's another flag over there.
I think
there.
It only says it's flags. We only have one out.
Okay. So this is like the old version where one disappears.
Oh, no, look at that, John. We've got a flag up top.
Yep. And then one down in the valley.
Yep.
So there's not three. There's only two. Okay, got this. All right. So this is what we're going to do. First, I got to take my out of it. I got to do my little apparition move here. And then this guy over here is going to do his little apparition move. All right, well, which I didn't actually do. Okay, so we're going to upkeep those two, and then we're going to we're not going to put anything on the jacks because feet turn, boys. All right, here we go. Boom. All right, and then we're going to X him, and then we're going to Go over to the other Chimera, and we're going to come over here.
No.
And we're going to X him. Then we're going to come over here to Hey Hey Rahn, and we're going to come up here. Make sure that I don't screw myself up here.
There's the new Rahn with his river paddle.
And we're going to execute his feet.
Oh, that was pretty looking.
Hell yeah. And then we're going to do some chain blasting on the steel head. I don't want that one. I want the guy in directly in front of me. The guns. Yeah, that guy. That guy.
Ouch.
Okay. Then we're going to do that again because it's fun. And we'll do force blast. Chain blast, I mean. And this time we're going to not do the same guy again. We're going to do that guy. And chain blast. Execute.
Okay. And I'm moving the screen. Back to the screen now.
Oh my god, I got my own guys on that one.
Oh man.
All right.
I missed that. Oh crap, I can't turn around.
Okay. All right, and then Rahn is done.
I'm stuck. Here we go.
All right, and then we're going to go ahead and do I have a charge attack? I do have a charge attack.
Okay. Oh, ow, I got hurt.
Yep, and then we're going to do this guy does not have a charge attack. Does he have, can he get over here? I think we're going to run and engage that guy.
Okay.
And then we're going to change facing so that
you're not facing all weird.
Yep. There. Like that. All right. So then we're going to do the next guy. And what do I have for charge attacks? Can I? Do I have anybody else?
Guys?
Do I have anybody else I can get to? Yeah. I can get to that guy up there. I think I kind of want him dead. So we're going to charge attack him right there. Suck it, Trebek. All right, and then we're going to come over here. And we're going to charge attack this guy.
Ah, oh, missed. Here we go.
Oh, my God, double miss.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Wily, I say. Okay. Shields up, blades forward. Oh, my God, worst halberdiers ever.
Guys, pro mode. Pro mode.
Worst halberdiers ever.
One attack back, two damage. There we go. Ha! Oh, well, it makes up for it. There you go.
Okay, charge attack. Do I go after that guy over there, or do I worry about these guys over here? We're going to see what if I can get over to the one of those guys over there.
Oh, on the hill or the, up
yeah.
top?
Yep, that guy on the hill. All right, I got this guy.
Yeah.
I got this guy.
He has an attack back thing, so I want to... Ah, bummer.
All right.
Jeez. Oh,
that's
brutal.
Okay, so now they get the reform, but I'm not going to reform. So I'm going to change facing, and I'm going to X. And then I'm going to do this guy.
Okay.
All right. And then... Nope, that's not the right thing to do. I've got to reform all these other guys first. End. Okay, and then...
Because they have the option to reform.
Right.
Right. There we go.
Okay, so that should be it for them. And then, who am I waiting on here? Who's left?
Rahn already went. Both your jacks went. It's got to be.
But not both jacks have gone.
Okay, then it's going to be your war jack on the.
Somebody's still waiting to. Here, hang on.
On the right side, then.
It's the out of activation stuff is still not complete.
Got it.
Okay, so.
How you doing? Cool.
This is something that would be great if it could be different.
Beers would be good. Once I crush the elven scum that invaded our lands.
Are you crushing them?
It's been about half so far.
Why am I not able to select my next deal here?
You always have another flag up top over there. That'd be fun. I know.
I am struggling here. Where is this? What's keeping me from activating my next dude? Oh, end of turn. It was the end of turn, so that's fine.
Oh, there you go.
Never mind.
Nice, Spicer.
Broken VFX.
What's up?
Broken VFX.
Is that what it is? No, with the shield there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I thought that was a pretty good turn for me. I mean, I didn't do anything against your heavy hitters, but messed up your steelheads pretty hard.
No, you definitely did. That was good. Okay.
Hey, TACCON, I appreciate the advice in the chat room.
Yeah, TACCON's... Oh, look at that.
He never misses a chance to talk about retribution.
But he's right, though. This box definitely is... It got too big. I can't see the bottom there. No, I want to move back down here. I'm stuck.
What box?
So I want to move back down, but it's not. It's pulling the.
So minimizing strain.
Yeah, there we go.
What's the matter, you?
What I need in this list is an avatar, because if I had the gaze of Menoth right now, that'd be pretty great.
The avatar was impersonated,
Jack. Yeah. That'd be legit.
Yeah, this time his sword works, man. He's kind of screwed up there. It sucks. Okay. I want to move out, but I'll get a... That'll suck. Thank you, Logan. You're my hero. Miss you, dude. We're just going to attack, because I'm stuck.
Okay.
We're going to attack this dude next to him. Oh, this guy got hurt. Boom. Man, those guys are the wily little hobbards there.
See, Baraga, I had a list that I was thinking I was going to put all of the mittens in just for extra lulls. And I love the halberdiers so much. And when you spam them, they're pretty awesome.
Yeah, they were hitting a lot harder than I thought they were when they came in as a group there.
Yep. Yep.
He's out.
This is not looking good for retribution, folks. Just putting it out there.
Well, I'm trying to get everything lined up so I can mangler in there.
Mangler into my caster?
Not yet.
It's gonna be a sad chimera.
Yeah.
Super sad chimera coming in. But he's got his juke on, so you never know. This could be good. This could be good times. Come on, juke! That was not
mind damage ain't bad.
Not enough of a juke on that one. Come on.
No.
Come on, chimera. You got this, little buddy. You got this.
Oh, he juked him out.
Come on,
what's
you
that?
Can do this. Keep juking. Don't turn away from the mangler. Don't ever turn away from a mangler.
Yeah, right?
You can't trust a mangler. You just can't.
Oh, that's not good. Well, I had a thing going on there, and I don't like where any of that's going.
Gotta get that mangler dead.
Well, I had the obliterator going on. I had a... What's we got Magnus doing here back here? Okay. I like that. That's a good idea. Okay. We're going to do...
Come on,
Shredder.
Little buddy. Come on, little buddy.
Boom.
Disapprove. Completely disapprove of that.
Got there.
You play Mercs on the tabletop?
I'm going to start playing Mercs on the tabletop. So that's why I've been playing them here.
Hit your own dude.
I know. I really want to. It's the coolest thing ever.
Ugh.
But he knows what's up.
Man.
Put...
I see how you play. Scenario boy.
There you go, John.
All right. Let's see what we can do here. All right. So, yes, we are going to Chimera over here.
Yeah. So, you've got Rahn. You've got both your jacks up still. You've got a good chunk of your halberdiers left. Yeah. That was the plan there. So.
It's clever.
We'll see how it pans out for you, Cotton.
All right.
Like, we were, like, chatting away, and the minute that it got semi-serious, we both, like, kind of stopped chatting.
No, I didn't mean to. I'm coming for you, man. I got no time for this stuff.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's the most resonant. I like that we are playing a game against each other. You know, because you've done so many, like, AI games and campaign games.
Yep.
Ooh, but... Yeah. Oh, man, that double strike was good.
They didn't. Ooh, these guys don't hit hard enough. I'm going to have a problem. Oh, this is bad.
Oh, yeah, the crit for a full one damage
point.
Was that?
Yeah, that not no bueno. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's see what else I can do over here that might be able to charge attack for. Steelhead Rifleman? That seems like a bad idea. So let's... melee. And then let's... sure. Yeah, that's...
Oh, that
is
there.
That is a fruitless course of action. Let's see here. Sure, let's do that. Do not hit me. All right, let's go back to Rahn. Oh, Rahn doesn't have any damn spells left. All right, so let's go over here. And his
his effects.
I have done. I've had smarter plays in my life.
What?
Charge the. That's the only one I've got, huh? Sure, why not? That was pretty.
Yeah, that guy is like the best. Oh, he's dodged everyone's attacks so far, John.
Don't hit me. What's left? This guy over here, huh?
Yeah.
All right, that's fine. Just execute him. That's great. That's just peachy.
That was wonderful.
That was peachy. Yeah. No, that seems like a bad idea. Charge attack.
Who do you have activating?
The Chimera.
Okay. He's kind of been hanging out all game.
Yeah, he's about to die.
Well, yeah, we'll see. Probably.
Especially when you miss.
When you miss his stuff.
Oh boy, going down like a little. You know what?
Hey, you got one damage in there?
Yeah. It's awesome. Alright, so.
The Mangler cares not for your elven
shenanigans.
At all.
Somebody hit somebody.
I know, this has been like a giant slap fest this turn, John.
This is terrible.
Over there. Miss. Okay, come on, dude. Be a pro. Backstrike.
This is just end of activation reforms.
Oh, got it. Okay. Oh, yeah, because they have their regroup.
Yeah.
Do you think you could have been using that more to your advantage, like keeping them together, or what?
I don't know. I just don't think this list has enough punch in it.
Merry Miss.
Yeah, Logan. Exactly. Merry Miss. All right, yeah. And then I'm just ending. Yes, I want to end the turn. See, why doesn't it let me end the turn?
Is someone's X still up?
Well, I mean,
okay, if you're not, there you go. Now it's me.
How you doing? You okay?
Yeah, brother.
Cool. I'm almost done.
Well, I don't get to play, so I get to keep myself entertained.
That's fair.
Okay, it won't be doing fun.
Okay.
Have to bust out a grudge match myself. That's Alley Cat? Board gamer girl, maybe?
Oh, that'd be fun.
Lady match.
Who can we even shoot with this? I'm just out of curiosity.
Check out my shield thing going on there on my Chimera.
That's okay, hold on, let's see here. I think we're just gonna open up with the Mangler and just go to town.
Yep. Why wouldn't you? You're gonna win on control points.
Yep, melee attack. We're not going to boost anything, just going to go for it. Boom. Still. Nice, let's keep the damage coming. There we go. Who's still up? Here we go. Oh, he survived the free strike. And Rahn misses two. Oh man, we're just doing a slap fest here, man.
Yeah, this is rough.
If I move, I won't be able to attack the. Ugh. This game is not as fast moving as our second game has been.
No.
They're free up now, so that'll be nice.
I'm going man mode on your Mangler. Screw this.
Yeah, it's not the worst idea. I should have pulled kill out of that. It might have been better for him. Oh, interesting. Okay, so we got that going on there. Interesting.
I'm going to telekinesis myself and then go, no, I can't do that. I can't waste the focus.
No, you can't.
All right. So the rocket landed over here, and they fell out over there.
Yep.
All right, we got this.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. I'm totally going to lose. All right.
Hold on. I got Magnus here still. I'm in your force field range. That's kind of neat how it tells me that, too. You see that? You see that, John?
No, I didn't see that.
Yeah, if I move it, has the... good job, Logan. Cool. We're just going to do this then. And I'm going to... Nope, I killed Baylock. That was dumb.
You also took... killed a Chimera, but it stood up.
Oh, weird.
It's standing in a wreck marker, but it's dead.
Okay, well, that's... Now we're aware.
Um,
Okay, you're up now.
All right. Okay, so screw force field. Okay, end the control phase. Man mode time. Rahn.
Do that.
Rahn. Here we go. Oh, I don't think I can get to him. Yes, I can. Yeah, hit me. I don't give a damn. Try. One damage. Whatever.
Yeah, one damage. Yeah, no, right. That wasn't gonna do its thing.
Okay. Melee attacks. Boost that damage.
What do we got? I've got my armor of rocket armor 6. So. You got 3 life left there. And you keep going at it. One more. There we go. He's also dead and standing up.
Yeah. Oh well.
I think that the shield effect that was going on, that was the graphics issue there.
Yeah.
I think that messed with them.
No problem.
So
Miss.
Yeah, merry miss, man. Get your boxer up there. I like the stance they chose for those guys.
Yeah, me too.
It's for your lord.
And that is everybody?
Yep.
Now I got to do the end of turn activation.
Shield guard. Yep. Activation, yep.
Okay.
Let's get that going on there.
Oh, wait. Why am I...
And then the flag is no longer marked with anybody. The one in the middle?
Yep.
Yeah. So.
I wonder why I didn't get a control point that turn.
You? I don't know why either. Maybe because you had to start it with it in there?
I don't know. Whatever.
Okay. And now we're up here. So let's go with this guy. Stand up. You have to move, so. And now mercenaries. Now I have the flag.
Time to bring home the bacon.
Oh.
Yep, still has given there to charge Rahn.
Let's get to work.
Melee attack, and I'll execute. Miss. Okay. And then I'm going to charge. I won't let me charge the, let me charge the, your jack behind you here.
Weird.
So now I will shredder you. For a mighty 4 damage, I will shredder again. I will shredder again. Boom.
Shit just got serious.
What's up?
Shit just got serious.
Yeah. I'm not going to leave that melee. So we're just going to faux cleaver this dude right here. No, we're not. We're going to faux cleaver this guy. And then we're going to melee attack with faux cleaver this guy. And then this dude, we're going to boost Oh, man. Yeah. Let's do it. That guy's the best guy ever, John.
He's hiding with his hat, underneath his hat.
Yeah,
he's,
the hat is... The hat is
we're all in on the hat.
But not from the arm, though. And now he's knocked down.
Yep.
So, and I believe that's it for my guys. I don't have anybody, none of the troops are left over here.
Okay.
They've all died. So now you're up.
All right. And control phase.
So you have Rahn.
Yep. So we're going to change my facing.
Yeah.
And we're going to melee attack some stuff.
Yep. Yeah, at this point, we're just kind of just, you know, duking it out. Though I guess I don't really see Rahn pulling this out, so.
No, nor do I.
Yeah. His animation just turned out so well.
Yep. Sure. Let's do force chain blast. No. I'm facing the wrong direction to do anything. So I guess he's done.
Okay, he's done. And, there we go.
And that's, I think, everybody from my side.
Yeah. Yeah, I wiped out the rest of your units
my
turn.
I can stand him up.
Nice.
But then he doesn't get to move. That's great.
Nope.
Okay, so X. End of activation, done. And delete. Okay.
Yeah, which looks like this is going to be left at...
I'm going to concede the game at this point.
Yeah, yeah. That's just fine. I can charge no one. Yeah, that's fine.
So. Well, there you have it, folks. That's your War Machine tactics. We ended up tied, so this grudge match has not been decided at this point. So we are going to have to we're going to get this together again another time, Ross.
I would love to, John. We'll have to do that when the new year comes around. We are 1-1. I thought your Menoth list was super strong.
Yep, I like that Menoth list.
I'll have to come with the different Magnus list. The list I had was not made for fighting against that at all.
Outstanding. So. Well, everybody, have yourself a wonderful one. If you are watching this stream for the first time, make sure you subscribe to the MenothJohn channel and tune in Sunday nights for Painting with MenothJohn, 7 p.m. Central.
Please do. And then we have the WTF Fridays, almost every other Friday. This could be our last stream of the year.
Cool.
So happy holidays, everybody. Thanks for watching. John, thanks for coming on, man.
Happy holidays to you as well. Happy holidays to everybody at White Moon. Thanks for having me on. Talk to you later.
Awesome.